Hello, and welcome to Storytime with Saturina. Today is day 16 of our 28 days of African American Black History Facts. Today we're going to be talking about Althea Gibson. Did you know she paved the way for Venus and Serena Williams? Well, let me tell you more about Althea Gibson. She was born in 1927, and she died in 2003. A self-described street rebel, Althea was a child with a lot of energy. Growing up on the streets of Harlem, she preferred to shoot pool, go boxing and bowling, or play basketball or stickball rather than do her schoolwork. She struggled with rules, but everything changed when she found tennis at the age of 14. Members of the Harlem Cosmopolitan Club noticed her talent and took her under their wings, teaching her the game and to respect the rules. Once she committed, she was a force to be reckoned with. By the age of 15, she won her first American Tennis Association National Junior Championship. Most sports were segregated at the time, so when Althea became the first Black athlete to enter a U.S. national competition, it was a landmark event. Althea became the first Black tennis player to compete at the U.S. National Championships in 1950, and then was the first Black player at the Wimbledon in 1951. Her 1956 victory at the French Open made her the first African American to win a Grand Slam. Her wins paved the way for Black tennis players to come, including Venus and Serena Williams. Despite the barriers she broke in the public eye, segregation still kept her from entering through the front door, eating with other players, and using the locker rooms. In 1958, she retired from tennis. In those days, it was difficult to make a living playing sports, even though she was regarded as one of the best athletes in the world. Althea had to return to the real world and find work. But she wasn't done being a rebel. Later in life, she picked up a golf club and became the first Black woman to compete on a professional tour. Althea Gibson. This biography was written by Little Leaders, Bold Women in Black History by Vashti Harrison. I hope you enjoyed this African American Black History fact. Althea Gibson. See you for day 17, friends. Bye-bye.